going on. Shepperton comes up. Shepperton is ready. Tamarind. Amasamat. Completes the lineup. All set. And away and racing. Broke off in a decent line there, with the exception maybe of Tamarind, who was slightly slow away. Leading them from the outside is Topography, then came in behind that Zeta, then down the center, then was Nimble Dancer. Just a Jag is also keeping a handy position. Drop further back then to Amazamat, in behind that Super Wonder. Drop back to the outside of that one, then was Nimble Dancer, then came towards the inside of Runners, then was Super Wonder. As they make their way now towards the 600-meter marker, Nimble Dancer shoots to the front. Just a Jag is in behind that on the grandstand side. Zeta is down the center. Dropping in behind those on the far side is Topography as they rush towards the 400-meter marker now. It's on the grandstand side. Nimble Dancer with a slight advantage over Zeta in second position. Just a Jag is on the grandstand side. In behind that then was Topography. Zeta shoots to the front. Ahead of him behind that, Nimble Dancer on the outside of Runners is Super Wonder as they go into the final 100 meters. Down on the grandstand side then is Nimble Dancer. In behind that, Shepperton coming up late. Zeta also in with the run, Tamarind, and it's very close, but I think Zeta just got there ahead of a very tight second position between Shepperton and Tamarind, fighting out for that third position. Exciting finish to the last at Borodell. Down the middle are the colors you will need to look out for in this replay, and that's Zeta, who's in the middle under pressure from Shepperton on the grandstand side in the pink jacket and Tamarind on the inside of Runners. But I think Zeta managed to hold on there. In second position is going to be tight between Shepperton and Tamarind, and so will the fourth position there. By the looks of that picture, looks to be Nimble Dancer and perhaps Amazamat fighting out